We all know them. People who are so unskilled, so incompetent, so ignorant, naive, that you sometimes wonder, don't they realize just how misguided they are? And the answer turns out to be frequently no. They don't. They don't. Which leads to two challenges for the rest of us. The first is, how do you deal with a person who's so incompetent they don't know they're incompetent? Second challenge is, how do we make sure to know those times when we switch roles and become one of them? Steady racking up the air miles. Hit the gym, step on the scale, stare at the number. You say you dropping 10 pounds, preparing for summer. And you don't do it for the man, man never noticed. You just do it for yourself.